His tail. Oh, he's filming.
Dog cam.
Check out.
Conference dog cam.
San Francisco.
Ah!
Oh, hi. Oh,
hi.
Stop getting this. They want to make you.
I can't make them be too cold.
Put the tree right down there. There we go. You want to be down here? Hi, guys.
I've directed dogs before.
Oh, good. I haven't. Hi, guys.
Drop it in.
All right, on the ground. Everyone go shark fest.
Everybody's available for adoption.
Shark fest.
We're literally like 15 minutes away.
Oh, my goodness.
We've got Wilma, Diva, Rachel, Tony, and Una.
Exactly. It wins GDC, right?
Yeah.
Hi, little guys. Hi, little one.
Is that going to give any treats?
Just yes. Overwhelmed.
Careful, he'll try to get all of them.
Yeah. You're the best.
You're so cute. You guys are all so cute.
Obviously, yeah. How has no one thought of this before?
How are you trying to invite me?
Yes. So, I mean, not that I'm mad about it, but why puppies for adoption, obviously, but
yeah, Liftoff contacted us to come and be here for the event.
Yeah.
It's my goal. If they're too big, and then we get to boost our dogs,
yeah.
So it's win all around. Have any of them been adopted? Not yet. We've only been here for maybe like 2 hours.
So,
what happens a lot of leaders and people will come and pop over to our facility after the event's done.
Yeah, and yeah. Just take them home.
Oh. Cuties!
I mean, dogs this size, you literally could drop out 1 year old. Rachel is around 5 years old.
Oh, she's so skinny.
She does 1 year
old. Okay. So
yeah,
cute.
Tony's a senior. He's on lunch programs.
That's
got speed as
much.
Hey!
I love whiskers.